All right, going over spin moves. When you do spin moves, do not plant and go out wide. You want to plant and keep it tight. So if you're coming up and you stop, it's tight. You want to spin right in here. So on either side, if you're going left, stop, spin it tight. It's not come out and go out here. Okay, so we do it again. When you come in, you want to stop here and spin in tight. Go on the other side. Stop. One more. And so remember, also, when you do it, it's just a variation of it, and how much ground you want to cover. But when you come, it's still tight, swing this leg out. So go, step this way. I'm doing fast motion. Spin moves. Alright, we're gonna go over stutter steps and hesitations, and then we'll put it all together. The first one is a stutter step. So, whether it's football or basketball or anything, pretty much in all sports, this is a stutter step. So, if I'm going out, a hesitation move. Now the other side. And I'll just put it all kind of together in some random stuff.